So it's the last day with my baby. The tow truck guy's coming in at about 6 o'clock to take it to the scrapyard. It's time.
30 degrees, it's hot as hell.
It is really, really hot, but I gotta get it done. Taking the mats. I've been looking for this. This is my lucky string. Old letter from old girlfriend. No way. I think I just hit the mother load. Found this watch. I don't know who it belongs to. Found all these gold earrings. It's in this little like pouch thing. It says from Paris. Skagen watch. I think I'm rich. Cool. I'm gonna try and pawn this. Emptied the car out, we're all set. Time with you will never be forgotten. I've had ups, I've had downs, I've had hardships, I had happy ships. It was a pleasure knowing you, bud. It's now 1:30, they will be here in a couple hours to pick up the CRV.
2 hours later.
Yeah, the other side wheel's not moving. Sad, sad day.
You are the paper?
Yeah. Bittersweet, but you know, you gotta let go of things to get new blessings. We're gonna go catch the sunset. When I say we, I mean me and my friend Thomas. I'm just waiting on him. Minutes getting dark.
Is introducing culprit.
Yo,
Dengue.
Yo, so many paparazzi here. Yeah, yeah.
What do you think about the sunset?
It's good. It's a good sunset. Not a lot, but it's good.
It's very pretty. Very, very, very good.
It's super dark right now. Riding home. The weather is beautiful. It's raining tomorrow, but right now it's just
It's raining tomorrow?
I think so.
Alright, fam. Catch you later.
Yee-hee!